Okay, the rumor is that there was a guy that was changing light from up there. So put these two lights up here. All you have to do, let us know that you're with us. Let's come up and touch these lights. Just have to tap them. Doesn't matter which one you do. Just tap it, just like I did. And I'll light up.
I want to start by telling you, we don't mean you any disrespect. We're not here to make you leave. We're not trying to force you out. We're just here to prove that you exist.
Can you make those both react at the same time? Like come up to this device and make the numbers. Do that and then make this go. Touch one of the other lights now. Can you touch either one of these? Once we know that you're here and you're listening to us, we can try to communicate.
Can we have all the performers to the stage, please? All the performers to the stage.
Okay, I moved the two lights up.
I don't know, but something's going on over here in this corner. Right up there where all those ropes
are. It just sounded like someone was dragging something.
It's coming from up here.
It's sound crazy, but I think I just seen someone up there.
In the balcony?
Yeah.
Let's go up there.
And I got it all here.
Let's check it out.
Furniture movie. Like, it doesn't. It just sounds like furniture movie. Like, you guys should go check that out up there. Here, Ashley, you want to stay down here with him? I'll go shoot him up there.
Okay.
See the reading right there? I don't know why, but it's really high for some reason.
Mm-hmm.
I don't know if it's just there's wiring through the floor or what?
Wow.
this right here. This right in this area right here. Why would it be so high? Is this like 14.2 on this chair? It's only at that level too. Seat level. And if it comes over here, then it just follows in this line. I'm holding out this meter and I got a 0.0 reading. It's been that way since I sat down. So if you can come up and sit beside me, or come up and sit in front of me, and mess around with this meter and see if you can make the numbers go up. Getting tired of looking at the two zeros.
Can I see that?
What was it?
It's like a guy's voice.
I didn't hear that. But it happened right when you were walking, that's probably why. I have two lights sitting beside me. Can you come up and touch them? Let's come up here. Mess with these two lights. You don't have to be afraid of us.
Didn't say much.